Okay, move that there. Get out of the way, and let's just get started. Nope, we need this one. Seriously, it would be dark when I come back. Did you go Doctor Who or did you go 89? Whatever. Then we have someone watching. That's good. One thing I need to check. Did that tree back here ever grew? There a zombie in my thing again? No, it did not grow. Yeah, I hear it. One thing I need is a chiffon. I wondered. I have a better solution to this. And I think I do. Instead of these, we'll have to make a little bit more of these things. He has to be spawning out in the field part of that building, so I know how to fix. I have an idea how to fix it, but first I need to find them. See if I can get some green. Might have to go get some more of these. Hope that's enough. It's time to go and make the cactus farm. Where I'm going to put that building is kind of not really hit my brain correctly. fix. Wait. I guess the chicken wants a home really badly too. I know this is gonna be ugly, but I'll fix it in a bit. I don't even know how many I need. That's why I'm doing this. Can you go somewhere? These will be hidden by carpets eventually. So, got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Perfect! That means I have enough to do the pig side. At least the outside. Can I temporarily move this up here? I know, piggies. It looks stupid. Get out! There we go. That should help with the monster spawning in here. I still think we're going to have some issues with that, so we're going to have to figure a solution for that. Because that does not look right. Don't think I can make enough cactus green for what I have either, so... Let's go down here. Get rid of that out of my pocket for now. Move that in a bit. Put that up there. Ah, two viewers. Nice. Okay, I need to check some things. I got 11 cactus grains. I am definitely gonna need more than that. Also, I'm thinking about it. Yeah, right here we need to put a waypoint. Green as everything else. I'll put village 3 for that one. But we need to TP to this. Crying out loud. Oh. Oh, cheats on. Honestly, why can't that just be on? By default. Grab a few more of these. we're good. Damn it. How did you get down there, you silly cord? Now we have the cactus. Where I put the sand. What sand I need? Gonna need a hopper. Gonna need a couple of chests. I can build the base part of it without that. Okay, where's my water stuff? Can I get you out? It is the water. Sleep real quick. Gonna probably need more water bucket than that. Solana has. I don't have any spill buckets. Wait, I do have that iron on me. I'm gonna have buckets of the yin ink. To be fair, I can easily get more dark oak. Okay. This doesn't need to be there anymore. Wait, why can't I hit myself? There we go. Let's see. Minecraft. Okay, let's put that one. It's supposed to be cactus farm. What is? What other blocks do I need for a cactus farm? I'm not gonna be using any redstone, but I need something. So I need string. Oh, I just. cactus that has some precautions. Probably needing the string. Not sure. Need to go fill my bucket of water. Now this is not gonna look pretty right off the bat. Wait. I need water, right? Switch this. Need to empty this. Because I don't need this anymore. So let's take the water from here. I'll fix this a bit later, though. There we go. And I'll fix this later. I'll put that back there. Okay. Now, where can I put this to where it looks somewhat decent and don't look like a big piece of shit? Oops. I'm thinking about right here, maybe. Look odd, but there you go. Again, this is not the permanent structure. There would be a structure maybe around it. I'm just kind of marking it out at the moment. Oh, that's an idea. That's an idea. Okay. If I can remember where I put it, there's not much tinted glass, so. Put that in the super smelter. something to do to it. It just has anything. I don't think Passat has anything. No. Not like I'm gonna detail it to a T, but shit, there's nothing I can't do with it. I'll find use for that later. Oh no. I know where the Piglin Bastion is. I could get more from that. Can a backpack? Ah, I knew it. Backpack can go in the backpack. That I will put sparingly that in there. But this should give me 2 additional stacks. Good. With me. Hold on. I have a better idea. Don't know why I didn't think of this sooner. Did you just steal one of my stuff? Thank you. No, you didn't. Good. Let's do a stack and split this in half. May drip water, but it's a lot more and a better idea. Okay. Give me that. Give me that back. I put you in the wrong spot. My bad. Need to go get some more blackstone. That probably means I'm gonna have to go and tear something apart. To that bash in the pot. I wanted to leave it. I need to put this out here. Probably the most darkest structure ever made. So I'm going to do something different with the top. blocks above this. It's not the right idea. I have an idea. Okay. We'll do that in a bit. watch a tutorial on this again. Okay, that was something I didn't see. This up so I can make this stupid adjustment. What I did wrong. Let's quickly swap this around. Not tall enough. too. Look, forgot to put one there. Oops. The one's missing from here. Very good at executing this as I want to be. Did the what? That's the first slab. What did I do? Oh no! I know what happened. Okay, I know what it is now. Okay. I know what happened. This is not for bot. Using slabs. Lesson learned, fill block has to be here. I'm gonna have to put lights somewhere in this place. have to go get some more of these rocks. Oh no. That when I was doing that. Trying to find a better option, and it backfired on me. These should just allow me to extend. Extend the height of this and make it bigger. So let's go back here. Hey, Digimon. been watching? Or you just bored? just say mom, period. Hold on.